The Road Ahead, sponsored by RTC.
Hi, I'm Annie Woods for The Road Ahead with RTC. The Midtown District in Reno is under construction, and here to tell us more about the Virginia Street project is RTC project manager Jeff Wilbrecht. Thanks so much for being with us, Jeff. So how's construction going?
You know, construction's going pretty well with all the weather we've had. February's been a little bit slower, but we are really close to being done with this utility part of the project. We should be done kind of mid-March-ish time frame. Behind me, you see we're doing a lot of storm drain work for the city of Reno. And actually coming up next week, this week, we're going to be closing down a part of Virginia Street to accommodate this work that's, you know, the final components of the project. Once that's done, you know, we're going to really start opening up the corridor to two-way traffic. We have to give the utility companies themselves an opportunity to come in and run their fiber optic and their cable and their power systems for MB Energy, Charter, and AT&T. And so there'll be a time where that's occurring over the next couple months. And then we're really going to start to transform and revitalize Midtown with the road reconstruction part of the project.
So what is the RTC doing to encourage the community to come down into the Midtown District during construction?
You know, throughout this entire utility relocation project, we've been hosting events and partnering with existing Midtown events to really get people to come into Midtown. So we've had a Fit in February event where we've partnered with fitness and wellness businesses in the corridor. And then we've had a block parties and different holiday parties. And in March, we're going to have a Mardi Gras event. So come down and visit Rue Bourbon for a Mardi Gras event.
Oh, that sounds great. Now tell us how the community can really support Midtown during construction.
Yeah, that's it exactly. You know, just community come down and support the great restaurants and businesses in Midtown. We do have a partnership with Lyft, so you can get a discounted ride into Midtown if you want to come visit. Use the code RAPID to access that.
Fantastic. Well, it sounds so great. We're so excited to see the project completed. Thank you so much, Jeff. If you'd like to learn more on this topic, visit us at rtcuwashoe.com and join us on Facebook and Twitter. Thanks so much for watching. This is your RTC.
The Road Ahead, sponsored by RTC.